The most memorable moment of the evening occurred when the DJ played a track by Ellie.
She gotta do this one time, Parker.
And Ashanti couldn't help but show off her dance talents. With her baby bunch gleaming brightly in the light, the expectant singer let loose and danced with complete abandon. The crowd Sharon was she twirled and swayed to the beat of the Ashanti's Love Frenelly's melody, which was particularly well known. Her excitement and energy were contagious, and they spread to everyone around her. The fact that she was dancing to his hits on her enjoyment and passion made it quite clear that she was extremely inconsequential. It is during the DJ's performance of Nelly's Son that Ashanti makes her appearance at the birthday party for her mother, Tina Douglas. In spite of the fact that she is pregnant, Ashanti appears to be absolutely lovely and brimming with vitality. Her passion for music and celebration was clear in every motion that she made. The celebration of Ashanti's birthday served as a demonstration of the deep connection that exists between her and her mother, as well as the happiness that music brings into their lives. As Ashanti celebrates the great day that her mother is commemorating, she is also enjoying her own journey as a soon-to-be mother, as well as the love and happiness that comes along with parenting. Visible, and her dazzling smile enchanted the others that were present in the room.